Hi everyone, today is Saturday, March 2nd. We leave on Friday for spring break. We're going to Florida this year, so we leave in 6 days. So I'm just going to take you guys along for this whole week before just getting ready to go and everything. Today I don't really have anything. I am at work right now. So I'm like about to go into work, but I work at a clothing store, so hopefully I can find some clothes to bring so I can wear them in Florida, but we'll see, and I'll let you guys know if I do. Okay, it's Tuesday and I really forgot to vlog a lot, but I got my nails done yesterday. So cute. So that was the first thing, and then I think we're gonna start packing tomorrow, so I will hopefully remember to vlog that. Okay, we are at Pilates this morning. It is 5:46. We're ready to get strong. Me and my mom are here. Haven't set up my stuff yet, but yeah, that's the first plan of today, is doing Pilates. So I got these pants yesterday for our trip. They're super cute. I think I'm gonna wear them on my birthday to the beach. Super cute, and I love them. Okay, it's time to go to the gym for my class because I have to go to the gym for credit for one of my classes. So I just bring my book and read it while I walk on treadmill. I can't talk. I bring my book and I read it while I walk on the treadmill for 50 minutes twice a week. So we're gonna go do that, and then I'm gonna come home and start packing. I don't know what I'm gonna pack. I have no idea. So that's gonna be an adventure. Okay, so I just got back from the gym, so now it's time to start packing for Florida. Got my suitcase right here, so we're gonna pack this. Okay, I don't really know what I'm gonna pack, but I'm trying not to overpack, so let's see if we can do this. Okay, so we have my suitcase right here, and then we have a bunch of packing cubes. So I don't even know what to bring. I don't even know if I told you guys, like, we're not even going for one. We're just going from Friday to Wednesday. So I might not need all of these. So I might take some out. I just need to pack toiletries, but I can't decide if I want to do that, like, now or if I want to do that tomorrow. Maybe I just want to do it now to just get it out of the way, and then we'll just use it from the bags. That way I can make sure I have everything, too. I think that will be the best idea. So I'll do that after I eat some more of this. Ben? I literally thought that just cracked everywhere. Holy. That made my ears ring so bad. Why is that, of everything, the one thing that has to go fine is a glass bottle? Okay, I don't think it broke. There's no way. We got it to close. So this is what we're looking like. Gotta find a place in here to put it. So I'll be right back and I'll show you guys what it looks like after this. I think I have to take some stuff out because I really think it's too big for the suitcase. Okay, this is what we're looking like right now. We're doing pretty good. Okay, I'd say we're doing pretty good on space. Okay, I think we're done for right now. I'll flip the camera and show you guys what it looks like, but I don't know. I don't want to bring this many clothes, but I don't know what to take out. Maybe I'll just try and shove all the clothes in one packing cube. Let's see if I can do that real quick. No way, guys. I put all the clothes in one packing cube. So now we just have one instead of two, which is so nice because now it's just one side of the suitcase. I'm so proud of myself. Okay, I couldn't fit all of it, but I could fit these. And so I'm just bringing some extra packing cubes because we're going shopping. But now, like, pretty much this whole side is open for my family. So that's good. Okay, so I closed it. And it's not heavy at all. So I'm very, very proud of this. We're at Target right now getting the last things we need before we leave tomorrow. Okay, so we just went to like Target and a few other places just to get last minute things. Now I have to go to the gym one more time this week for my class. So I'm gonna go home, get ready for that. And then after that, we'll finish packing and then we'll head over to my parents' house. Okay, we're off to the gym. Got my book and my snack. Let's go walk for 50 minutes. Then we'll finish packing. Okay, so we're back from the gym. So now we're gonna finish packing everything up as quickly as I can. It is so hot in here. I'm like dying. It's so hot. This book that I'm currently reading, Terms and Conditions, it's so good. I'm like halfway through, really good. Bring that. And then we're gonna bring 1,000 Boy Kisses. I have not obviously read this one, but I heard it super good, so I'm excited to read this. I'm gonna pack next my Hateless curlers. They are my favorite way to curl my hair. I absolutely love it. So these are my snacks for the plane. I got Weekends and the like Airhead Bites. So I'm gonna try and fit these in my backpack somewhere. Guys, I really want to paint my toes before we leave, but I don't know if I'm gonna have time because it's already 3 o'clock. Freak. We did it. I'm alive, guys, don't worry. Okay, so I think I packed pretty much everything. Now I just need to like clean up my room a little bit so when I get back I'm not like stressed the freak out because it's so messy. So I can make my bed and all that kind of stuff. I'll be back though. Something I love about this backpack is it has like the strap to go around your suitcase. It's so nice. And then it won't fall off. So nice. Time to water Alvin so he's nice and good and healthy while we're gone. He's ready to live while we're gone. Okay guys, the car is packed up. Everything's packed and now we're ready to head over to the house. Okay, we just arrived at my house. Here's everyone. That's Cooper.
Daniel.
That's my dad. That's my mom. That's my dog. Hi guys, I'm going to paint my nails now. I'm doing this like white color. This should be cute. Hey guys, it's currently 5 o'clock Friday morning and I just woke up. Now I'll get ready to go to the airport. We're all packed up and now we're about to leave to drive to Vegas, which is 2 hours from where we live. Everyone, we're at Wendy's and we're waiting for our breakfast right now. Dad has arrived. He got some new sunglasses and Cooper's just pretending to punch my mom in the face.
Yeah, he's got some aggression.
Family picture time. Cooper.
I was having a car.
We got the food, now we're going back to the car. We made it to the airport. We just parked in the parking garage and now I'm about to get hit by a car. Don't worry, we're safe. Now we're gonna walk into the airport and like get checked in and everything and check our bags and go through security. It's pretty cold outside, actually.
You think it's pretty cold outside?
Yeah, it's pretty cold. That's crazy, bro. And we ended up having to bring another suitcase because my family's one was overweight. So we just did three instead of two.
Three people in one suitcase was 50 pounds and just yours was hurt.
Yeah, so mine's like probably like 20 pounds, but we just brought three, so we'll be fine now. My backpack is so cool since it has that little strap. No one else's backpack has that except for mine. I'm just tired much. We're currently dropping our bags. If you guys watched the last, not the last vlog, but the Hawaii vlog, you saw that I couldn't have TSA on the way back because I turned 18 when we were in Hawaii, so they wouldn't let me get on. But now I have my own number, so we're good now. So it will work. We just got through security. Now we're headed to our gate.
Conor McGregor.
Okay, so we're actually walking over to the other side Florida. Of the airport. Not the other side, but we're not walking to Florida. No, we're flying to Florida. We're walking to the B gates right now to get Starbucks. Whoa, I almost fell. We mobile ordered it. We're in the A gates right now because that's where our gate is, but we're just gonna walk over to the B gates, get our Starbucks and hurry and come back because we have to board the plane in, 22 minutes, I think? I don't know.
My hamstrings are sore.
Okay, there's so many people at Starbucks right now, but we're gonna wait for our drinks. We just got our Starbies. I got a chai tea latte with oat milk, and he got a chai tea latte with almond milk, right?
Yay.
Yeah, so now we're gonna head back to our gate. We're currently on the airplane. 4 hours to Florida. Guys, I had my drink in between my legs and I squeezed it and it exploded everywhere. So now it looks like I peed myself. It was a mess. We just landed in Florida. We're off the plane now, we're walking to get our bags, and it's like a pretty busy airport, I would say, right now. So my suitcase just came off the belt and it's completely broken. Like snapped in half broken. It's very bad. Okay, we're walking to get our rental car right now. My suitcase still pushes, so that's good, but we're definitely gonna have to get a new one because it is completely broken. We are in the car right now. We're headed to dinner. We're meeting my grandparents at dinner. Cooper says hi. Okay, we're headed to dinner. We just passed the football stadium and the baseball stadium. So now we're headed to dinner. We'll be there in 12 minutes. And I just filmed some TikTok thing. So go follow my TikTok. It's mad.7eyes. We made it to dinner. So now we're going to go inside, sit down, get some dinner. Cooper's doing some nice stretches. The restaurant is right there. It's called Noble Crust. So we're going to... they're talking about, but we're gonna go inside and eat now. We're at dinner. I'm gonna get a strawberry salad and he's gonna get a meatball sandwich. Okay, we just finished at dinner. Mine was really good. I got a salad. How was yours, Cooper?
Bueno.
It was really good. Now we're gonna go to Walmart, get some essentials, and then go to the house. Okay, we're at Walmart right now. We're getting like water, sunscreen, some breakfast food, that kind of stuff. And then we're gonna go have a party at the hotel in Cooper's room.
We are?
We are, because Cooper has a big queen bed and I just have a twin bed. So we're gonna party in his room.
And it's not a hotel.
Oh, sorry, it's not a hotel. It's an Airbnb. So I'm hoping it's nice and clean because...
Oh, there's no aisles like
this. Do you guys want some wine? Yeah, we definitely don't have aisles like this in St. George. In St. George, there's absolutely like no alcohol on the shelf, so that's kind of crazy. But now we're in the water. Wine and water in the same spot makes sense, I guess. But yeah. Guys, I got some cottage cheese for the morning, so I'm so excited. We are in the...
I don't really care.
I'm coming back with Boomer. We're in the Airbnb now. I showered.
I'm feeling 22.
Everything will... My shoe just went flying. Jeez. Okay, well, we're in the Airbnb. We're getting ready for bed. I'm chilling in Cooper's room for I don't know why. Looking gay. So, yeah, that's the update.
Good morning, everyone. It is Saturday at... What time is it? 8:11. It is my birthday today. I got these earrings. So cute. So now we're gonna get ready and then we're gonna go do other stuff.
Everyone's ready for the day now. So we're gonna go get some balloons and then we're gonna go to a beach and take pictures. And then we're gonna go shopping. Okay, we're in the car now and we're headed to get balloons. It looks pretty cloudy outside, pretty foggy. It's not very sunny. So hopefully it still is good. We got the balloons, they're right here, and now we're driving to go to a beach to take pictures. And they keep hitting me and Cooper in the head, and we're looking for alligators too.
We're at the beach and absolutely no way this is gonna work because I took the balloons out of the car and they like hit me in the face because it's so windy.
So you can see by their shirts how windy it is.
So we're not gonna do this right now, but we're gonna do it later maybe, I don't really know. We're gonna go to the mall now though.
That was very unsuccessful. It was extremely windy out, like blowing everywhere. So we're just gonna go to the mall now and then maybe later we can go take pictures because my mom texted her friend Darlene and asked how we stopped Tampa wind.
That's not what I said. Don't make me sound stupid.
She asked her, she said, quotes, "Hi Darlene, how are we supposed to stop this Tampa wind so we can take our birthday pictures?" So we'll see if she gets back to us. Jokes. She asked Darlene if there's like a spot that's protected, like a cove. Like a cove. So we could take pictures in there.
Stupid. Like, stop the wind for me.
So we'll see what she says. Okay, we just went to some stores in the mall. I got 3 things and now we're waiting for my grandparents to have lunch and then we're gonna go to some more stores. Okay, we just got our lunch. Me and my mom got Charlie's because we love it and we don't have it in Utah. We love it from New York. So we got that and then everyone else got like Chinese stuff. We're at Lulu right now. We just got Cooper some shorts. He got like a tan pair and a black pair.
That's great.
We got a tan pair and a black. Grab them.
Black Friday.
I guess it's kind of gray. He got a black pair and a gray pair. So we're gonna pay for those and then I'm not sure what store we're going to next, but I'm gonna go do some more shopping. Okay, so we're back in the car now. It is 2:30. I got a lot of clothes. I'll have to give you guys a haul when we get back. But right now we're gonna go to Starbucks. And then after Starbucks, we're gonna go back and that's when I'll give you guys the haul. And then we're gonna get ready for dinner and a hockey game tonight and hopefully take some pictures for my birthday with my balloons that are still back there since we didn't get to that earlier because it was too windy. Okay, I'm gonna give you guys a haul of what I got now. So, let's see. First from Garage, I got this gray shirt and this black shirt. And then from Hollister, I got these shorts. And then this green tank top and this white tank top and this hat. And then from American Eagle, I got these like jeans and these cargo pants and this tank top and this tank top with strawberries on it. And then from Free People, got this these like shorts overall thing. And then from what's it called, Abercrombie and Fitch, I got these jeans and these shorts. And that's all. Okay, so I just took some pictures outside. They came out really good. It wasn't really that windy back there, so that was nice. Now we're trying to find a place to go to dinner at. And then we might take some more pictures on like a Riverwalk thing, which sounds kind of cool. And then we have the hockey game, but this is the fit, this and then these pants. White Converse, and then I'll bring my black jacket and wear that. And got my Starbucks. So yum. So we're currently headed to dinner. We're going to like a pizza place. So we're gonna head to dinner. It's only like 5 minutes away. So we're gonna go there, and then we're gonna go to the Riverwalk, walk around, take some pictures, that kind of stuff. And then we're gonna head over to the hockey game. That was Cooper making weird noises. Okay, we're at dinner. It's a pizza place, so me and my mom are gonna share a pizza. And then I don't know what everyone else is gonna get, but what the freak, my eyes look so blue. They're so blue right now. That's a twin.
She loves it.
We saw this duck and now it's freaking chasing us. It wants to be part of our family. I don't like it at all. The freak is a dude.
We just parked and now we're about to walk into the stadium. Yeah, it's 6:23 and it starts at 7. We made it inside and we're to our seat, so now we're gonna wait for the game to start in like 20 something minutes, 23 minutes. Back to the hotel. That was a fun game and Tampa won, so that's good. It was 7-0. We're back for the night, so I think we're all just gonna get ready for bed, go to bed because it's like 10:30. We have to wake up probably like 9 tomorrow to go to the beach, and the clocks get turned back, so we lose an hour of sleep. But we're all gonna get ready for bed and then we'll go to bed and I'll talk to you guys in the morning. Good night. Happy birthday to me. Hi everyone, it is Sunday morning. We just got ready. We're going to the beach today. I'm heading outside to see if my sunglasses are in the car because I can't find them inside. So that could be bad. It looks like it rained outside. Freak. Oh, okay. I found them. They're right here. No need to stress. I found them. So got these. So we're getting ready to go to the beach right now. We're leaving in like 20-ish minutes, I think. Oops, that's out. So we're gonna go to the beach. We're meeting my grandma there. We're gonna go to lunch first, and then we're gonna go to
the beach for the rest of the day. So that should be fun. It's only 9:24, so I'm gonna have some cottage cheese while we wait for my family, because I'm ready and they're not. Usually I'm pretty ready, but me and my mom are ready. My dad, holy crap, can't open this. There you go. My dad and my brother aren't ready yet. I'll show you guys in a bit too. Hold on. I need to find a spoon. Found a spoon. Eat some of this, but this is the fit. So I have this like romper thing from Free People. I got it yesterday, and then this hat from Hollister, and this white tank top from Hollister, and then I have this like flower swimsuit on underneath it. So super cute, and I'm just wearing my Birks. That's a fit. So I'll be back in a little bit when we leave. I'm bored while I'm waiting for my family because it's only 9:27 and not even until 9:45. But we changed the clocks back last night because it was like, what's it called? Daylight savings time. So I'm gonna change the clocks on the microwave and on the stove while I wait because I have nothing else to do. I did it, I changed the clocks. Now it's the right time. Okay, so we're in the car now. Everyone's finally ready. So now we're gonna go to Starbucks, and then we're gonna go to lunch, and then we're gonna go to the beach and partay. It looked like it rained out last night, and it feels pretty cold. Well, not like cold, but not hot. So it feels good outside. So that's good. It feels great outside. Okay, we're at Starbucks right now. We're waiting for our order to be done. And then we'll head to lunch and the beach, which is like an hour away, I think. Siesta Key Beach. We got our Starbucks.
We're done with donuts now. We're gonna stop and get a donut and some coffee, maybe use the bathroom. And then we'll get back in the car and keep driving to see Grandma again.
Yeah, that's the plan. Okay, we just ate our donuts and now we're gonna head to lunch. So we just ate donuts and now we're gonna drive 20 minutes and eat lunch. We're back in the car now. We're headed 20 more minutes to go to lunch after we just had breakfast, so. Hi everyone, we parked. We finally made it. And now we're gonna walk to the restaurant, which is 417 feet away. My grandma is already waiting there. So we're gonna go meet her for lunch and then we're gonna go to the beach. We made it to lunch. I don't know what they have here because I haven't looked at the menu yet. We literally just got here, see? Say hi to the vlog.
Hi to the vlog.
This is Grandma.
So we just got done with lunch. My grandma got me and my mom brownies with like candles on for her birthday because my birthday was obviously yesterday and my mom's in like 2 weeks. So we did that. And now we're gonna walk down to like some stores that are down here, and then we're gonna go to the beach. Me and my mom just got matching crew necks from a store that say Sarasota on them. So everyone, we're in the car. We're waiting for my mom and my grandma to get here because they just went to my grandma's car to get her stuff, and then she'll just ride with us. But we were just walking, and I was itching my head like this, and Cooper decides to punch my elbow for no reason at all and hit my funny bone. And my thumb is tingling. So rude. But yeah, that's the plan.
Okay,
we are 4 minutes away from the beach, so we're gonna go to the beach and then we're going to go to the beach. Yeah, that's it.
We're gonna swim.
Yeah, we're gonna swim and joke.
We're gonna swim, we're gonna go woo.
Yeah, we are gonna do that. Huh, Cooper? No, I'm leaving that. Okay, so we just pulled into the parking lot and it is full to the max. Full to the brim. So now we're just driving around. Now we're just driving around looking for a parking spot and hopefully we can find one. Hi everyone, we just got to the beach. Now we're walking in. Here's Grandma. First we're gonna go to the bathroom so Mom and Grandma can change. And then we're gonna head down to the water and we're gonna go in. And it feels really good out, so I think it will feel good. It's really bright so I can't really see, but we just went in the water. Me and my mom did. And now we're just chilling on the, we're just chilling on the beach, talking, but it's really bright. But it's pretty, I'll show you guys. It is really busy though, but I'm trying to get tan. We'll see if it works. Usually I just work, but hopefully today is different. So we'll see, but it's really busy. The water is actually pretty warm.
are back in the car. We just went to the beach. It was pretty fun. Felt pretty nice outside. It wasn't too hot, so that was good. And the water was warm. Now we're headed back to wherever we were before to go to some more shops.
Well, how's it smart? If the cop would have known it was not down when he saw it.
Well, no, if you're like getting pulled over for something else.
Yeah, if they come up, they're like rolling up behind you.
To go to some more shops and then.
So we need like a button on this thing.
Then we'll be probably just be done for the day. So yeah. Right now we're back at where we were before we went to the beach. We're gonna go through some more shops. And then after that, my grandma's gonna leave to go back to her house. And this first, we're going to go to a mall so I can exchange some pants for a smaller size. And then we're gonna go to dinner.
Did you know that Uncle Jeff was?
We stopped at a little shop to get baklava. It's like a Turkish dessert, but I didn't get anything because it doesn't look that good. So I can still see how they like it. Alrighty, we dropped Grandma off at her car. Now we're gonna head to the mall so you can exchange those pants and to go to Target so you can get a suitcase. And then we're gonna go to dinner and then we're gonna go back and sleep. I'm so tired. I just wanna sleep. Okay, I kind of forgot to update you guys, but we went to the mall and exchanged my pants and then we went to Target and got me a new suitcase because mine got destroyed. And now we're at dinner, we're at Yard House. It's freezing, so we all had to put on sweatshirts that we bought earlier today. It's this cute one, it says Sarasota, Florida. That's so big and comfy. And Cooper didn't get one, so he's just cold, but my dad had a sweatshirt, and then me and my mom got these matching ones. Cooper got a toothpick off the floor. So now we're waiting to order, and then we're gonna eat.
You vlog his food, not yours.
Hi guys, it's super dark, but we're driving back to the Airbnb right now. And then when we get back, we're gonna like shower and go to bed. So I'll see you guys in the morning. Morning, mancha. Hi everyone, we just left the Airbnb. Now we're going to my grandparents' house. Are we going to Starbucks right now? Mm-hmm. And Starbucks. So we're gonna go to Starbucks, and then my grandparents' house, and then I don't know what we're gonna do. But it's pretty cold today because we're wearing pants and a sweatshirt, so hopefully it gets a little bit warmer, but my arms are very sunburned, so they just hurt really bad. We're at Starbucks right now. We just ordered, we're gonna wait for our drinks, and we also got cake pops because it was my birthday and we forgot to do that on my birthday, so we're gonna get those. And then we're gonna drive to my grandparents' house. We're only like 5 minutes from there, and me and my mom are matching in our Sarasota sweatshirts that we got yesterday. Got the cake pop, gonna eat it. Okay, we made it to their house and now we're just chilling.
Everybody's gonna say hi, or me, you.
At the beach right now, we're taking some pictures and you can see how sunburned I am. It really actually does hurt, but here's everyone. Just took some pictures and now we're gonna go get some more. We're back in the car, we just went to the beach, took some pictures and stuff, and now we're gonna head to lunch. We're at lunch right now and I'm gonna get some chicken strips. Update, I'm gonna get the gyro sandwich. I'm gonna get the gyro sandwich. Lunch was a success, it was really good. We're at a dessert place right now. I'm gonna eat that and then I don't know what we're gonna do, but I'm so tired, so I'm asleep.
Ooh. You just need 300 more. Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
We just hung out at my grandparents' house for a while and played some like games, card games and stuff. So now we're going to dinner. We just arrived at dinner and we found one of those like Tesla truck things. So I'm gonna show you guys in a second. See, here it is. It's the like Tesla Cybertruck thing. Pretty cool. Made it to dinner now. This place is really good. So I'm gonna get the chicken tender. I don't know what you're gonna get. He doesn't know either. Just obsessed with the toothpicks lately. Our food looks so gas.
So gas busting.
Eat it. Okay, we're just done at dinner now. Now we're gonna go sleep.
But they're nice. They
shower, go to bed, sleep. Hi, everyone. We just finished dinner. We just said goodbye to my grandparents, and now we're going to go back to the Airbnb. We're gonna gear for bed and go to bed. They're gonna wake up tomorrow. We're going to go to the zoo. Tomorrow we're going to go to breakfast, and then we're going to go to the zoo. Oh, we want y'all.
I like a tick twang in it.
You sound just like a Chinese person. Oh, we want
they're like
crackers. Shedang. I meant ding. I wish I had one more. Okay, shedang. Whoa, booze a towel. Whoa, booming bye. Good morning, vlog. We are going to breakfast right now. And then after that, we're gonna go to the zoo and look at the animals. We're walking into the breakfast restaurant right now. This looks so good. Excited to eat this. I ate everything because it was so good. Hi everyone, we just arrived at the zoo. Cooper and Mom are putting sunscreen on. And then we're gonna go inside and look at some animals. We're at the zoo. Now we're walking around looking at animals. So I'll try and show you guys them because they're pretty cool.
Looks like a
guys, I love seahorses. Seahorses and manatees are my favorite. I love them so much.
Are they even eating it? All the lettuce is just going to the top and the dust.
Brother,
Campbell,
she went to school with
Emmy. Her sister's
college.
Whiskers.
Ew.
If you see that two people broke into the Tampa Zoo, it's me and Cooper to release the fish from their small cages because they need an ocean. I think they should put the animals on that ride, put the bears up there like on the way down. I think they would have so much fun, but everyone else says they'd be scared, but I think the bears would love that ride. Oh my gosh, it's like the movies, you're joking. The penguins were so cute, and it was super interesting how they all got out at the same time. What? Baby! I've never seen. He loves that thing.
I would be scared if I were him.
He's a little guy.
Oh. Very good. Done that before.
Do they know people are watching? didn't have to do all that.
Bro, this is crazy. A little watch.
Yeah, I'm done watching.
This is cool. Look at it. They're all going to that house.
We finished at the zoo. We finished at the zoo and now we're at Starbucks and we're waiting for our drinks.
It's 4:30. We just went back to our Airbnb and took some naps. And now we're gonna go to dinner and then we're gonna come back and go to bed because we have to leave before 4 tomorrow, like probably like 3:45. So we wake up at like 3 tomorrow, so it's good, but early tonight.
We're all in the car now and we're leaving to go to dinner right now. We're going to the same restaurant we went to the first night we got here, like after the airplane.
Walking into the restaurant now.
What?
We're making espresso. I think it's good. It's got like a nice fried crispy.
Hey vlog, we're back at the house. We're about to walk to get some dessert at a bakery that's like right over there. So I'll treat you guys when we get there and see what they have.
So that bakery didn't have anything, so we didn't end up getting dessert, but then we just chilled in the living room for a little bit. And now we're packing up and getting ready to leave. So we have to leave this place, this house tomorrow at, we're leaving at 3:30 in the morning, so we're waking up at 2:45 because our flight leaves at 6 and we have to be there at like 4:30, I think, to check our bags and to return the car and everything. So we're leaving at 3:30 to wake up at 2:45. It's currently 6:48, so we're barely gonna get any sleep, but we're working on packing up right now, so I'll show you guys kind of what my bed looks like. I honestly kept everything pretty clean, so it shouldn't be that hard. See, I don't really have that much on there, but
gonna pack everything up and then get ready for bed.
Okay, so we all just got packed up and everything, and now we're all gonna shower and get ready for bed. Then we're gonna wake up at 2:45, so I'll see you guys then.
I know you guys can't see me, but it's 2:55 in the morning, so it's time to get up and get ready. I'm so tired, but we're gonna have to push through and get ready to go.
It's too early for this. It's 3:25 and we're downstairs ready to go. Here's my new suitcase since mine got broken.
We're in the car. We're on the way to the airport. We'll be there in 12 minutes.
We just dropped off our car and now we're gonna go into the airport and drop our bags.
Those are all made of beads. That's crazy, bro. We're waiting for the train now to take us to the actual part of the airport, which is over there somewhere, I think.
We're on the train now. Gonna go that way. We're on another tram going to the gates, and then we'll go through security and get Starbucks if they're open, and then get on the plane. It's currently 4:15.
Okay, we made it through security, so now we're just gonna chill and wait for our plane to take off.
We just got Chick-fil-A and Starbucks for breakfast. I'll show you what we got. Chick-fil-A, we got chicken minis, but I already ate them. And then we got a bagel from Starbucks and a drink from Starbucks, obviously.
We finished eating breakfast and now we're waiting for our plane. It's 4:54 and it leaves at 6:01. And it boards at 5:16. We're on the plane now. We're just waiting for it to go and I'm gonna read my book. Okay, we got off the plane. I finished a book and I read a whole other book. So now we're gonna go to baggage claim to get our bags. Let's hope my suitcase didn't break again because that would be super unfortunate.
Did not break.
It's perfect.
To a car from the airport and we just stopped at Dunkin' Donuts and got some more breakfast again, the second breakfast of the day. Now we're gonna just drive home.
Hey guys, we got back like 4-ish hours ago. We kind of just ran some errands, went to the grocery store, got groceries, and then
yeah, that's pretty much the end of the video. It was a super fun trip. I love all the family time. It was so much fun. So grateful for the trip, and it was so much fun. So I hope you guys liked the video. So you should like and subscribe and comment down below. Love you guys. Thanks for watching.